Hey, we've had a grand discovery. As we've been traveling around in Europe, we found out that airports have been placing grand pianos in the airports for the patients, no?
Well, it's not always grand pianos.
Well, pianos.
But when we were in Rome, there was a grand piano, and we thought we wanted to give it a try.
It was a very grand experience, I must say.
So I think we played for like 15 minutes and then we had to go and catch our flight.